Hi everyone, I'm Kostas, the CEO of Intelistyle, and we're here at London Fashion Week, exploring the boundaries between human creativity and AI. We're going to be asking people that are going to the show and fashion influencers whether they can tell the difference between an outfit that's created by AI and an outfit that's created by influencers. Come join me to find what happens.
Oh wow, this is hard.
It was almost impossible to see a difference, to be honest.
I didn't think artificial intelligence would be able to do something like that, so it's pretty cool to see that.
I thought artificial intelligence couldn't do that as well, but I guess I was wrong.
It's pretty cool.
Pretty impressive, actually.
Maybe better than influencer, because I think it somehow analyzes maybe the colors, the cuts. But I mean, they are as good as if it was styled by a professional stylist or influencer.
It is pretty amazing.
The computer has good style.
I want an AI stylist every day now. Yeah.
So we got back to the office, analyzed the results, and this is what we found. If you were picking outfits randomly, you would get an average score of 50%. Our participants got an average score of 46%, meaning that they couldn't tell the difference between outfits generated by AI and outfits generated by an influencer. Do you think you can do better? Give it a go.